Got two sessions for you tonight, the one from X-ray Spex, recorded on the 20th of February 1978, and the other one from Alternative TV, recorded on the 5th of December 1977. From X-ray Spex, this is Art-I-Ficial. That's X-ray Spex, of course, from 1978, and Art-I-Ficial. And now X-ray Spex again from 1978, whichever year it was. I Am A Poseur, you too.
Yeah.
I would be too if I had the figure for it. That's X-ray Spex from 1978. I Am A Poseur. Right now, though, it's another piece from X-ray Spex. X-ray Spex, and that's Identity, and while the rest of you have been behaving in the grossest possible fashion over the holiday season, I, in the most conscientious fashion imaginable, have been sorting out letters and things that we've sent about various records and sessions that we've done, and various requests that people have, most of which I've actually now too late to deal with. So if you sent in a request any time during 1978, which I ignored, and that probably applies to about 98% of them, then my apologies to you. I did find a piece of pocket in my paper, or, put it another way, a piece of paper in my pocket, which said, "Dear Mr. John Peel, please mention my newer wave group, The Biologists, on your radio programme. We come from Biggleswade in Bedfordshire." Well, I don't think there's a great many people who do come from Biggleswade in Bedfordshire, and The Biologists apparently like the Buzzcocks. So this is for The Biologists. It's Late for the Train. Sure, Pickney know them. That's Steel Pulse, and a session of theirs recorded during the year. Rock Against Racism as well, an alternative title for you, if you like. And that a good session, too, in a year when a lot of the reggae bands we got in to do sessions for us turned out rather kind of middle-of-the-road stuff, in a sense. Hope they don't do that in 1979, those that we get in. X-ray Specs now, and Genetic Engineering.
Genetic Engineering!
I told them.
Yeah.
genetic engineering, and that's X-ray Specs. Now we return to our festive 50. And in case you missed the first 10, which were broadcast last night, only hours after Liverpool's 3-0 victory at Old Trafford, I'll tell you what they were. Number 50 was Metal Postcard, Susie and the Banshees. Number 49, Emerald, Thin Lizzy. 48, Like a Hurricane, Neil Young. 47, Summertime Blues, Flying Lizards. 46, Desolation Row, Bob Dylan. 45, EMI, The Sex Pistols. 44, In the City, Jam. 43, Jigsaw Feeling, Susie and the Banshees. 42, Mirage, Susie and the Banshees. 41, Switch, Susie and the Banshees. Now this is number 40, The Stranglers.